Good afternoon, everybody. For topic today, we would like you to do some work all about what astronauts wear. So when you go onto your Google Classroom, you'll see this PowerPoint. It's called Amazing Astronauts. We want to use this PowerPoint this afternoon to label what astronauts wear. So we know that an astronaut is someone who is trained to travel in a spacecraft. They live in space. And while they're there, they carry out scientific experiments. Did you know the term astronaut means sailor amongst the stars? When astronauts go on a spacewalk, they need to wear a protective spacesuit. Okay, and this PowerPoint will show you the different aspects of their spacesuit and their purpose. So an astronaut will need to wear a helmet. And the visor on the helmet protects the astronaut's eyes from the strong rays of the sun. They also have a camera on their helmet, and that's used to send pictures back to Earth. On their spacesuit, they have a radio, and the radio is used to talk to other astronauts and mission control, who are also back on Earth. The whole spacesuit generally keeps the astronaut's body at the right temperature, because actually it can get very cold and very hot in space. They wear gloves, and that's so that they have a good grip. Astronauts need to train to carry out tricky tasks in these thick gloves. Then they have what we call a primary life support system, and that's on the back of their suit. And then in this, it carries oxygen so that the astronaut can breathe. Also, they'll have water in that pack as well. So oxygen and water, the essentials, are part of the primary life support system. Then you'll notice on the front of their spacesuit, they have a display and control module. And this is so the astronaut can control the spacesuit using the switches. So what we would like you to do then, when you've read through this PowerPoint, on Google Docs, there's also this document here. Okay, and it's called astronaut equipment. So you can use Google Docs to label the spacesuit, or if you're working on paper, you could, if you wanted to, draw your own astronaut and label their spacesuit on your own drawing. Remember to make a file and make a copy so that we're not all writing on the same one. So file, make a copy. And then below that, just some space here to write some information. So why does an astronaut wear a spacesuit? And any additional information that you want to find out about astronauts, what they wear and why they wear it. Okay, once you've done that then, we would like you to send that to us on Google Classroom or on ClassDojo, and we look forward to seeing lots of your work.